One more smash attack just to end it all. One more.
Eh.
There we go. Let's go. That was so depressing, that sound. I just went like, eh, and it fired and it hit him. Okay. Come here. Nope, I wish there was the ability to dodge. Why can't I do that much damage?
Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Robot back again for another video. So in this video, we're playing Ultimate Crossover again. And today, I'm gonna be giving you guys a code. All right, so in the game, there's a new event where you can finally put in codes into the game. And here is my code for you guys. Go ahead and click on the events down here and type TR1CK trick or treat like that with the one instead of an I. And then you press enter, you instantly get 3,000 coins in game. Now, as you can tell, there is a Halloween event going on in the game. This is pretty cool. There's some characters coming out for Halloween codes, but I don't have the codes. You're gonna have to look for other YouTubers to watch and look for those codes. But now that we have 9,000 cash, I think it's about time we get the one character I've always wanted to get in any anime game, to be honest. Not Meliodas, not Natsu. It has to be your boy Deku. I'm gonna go ahead and buy Deku and put him on. Let's see what he looks like, guys. I wanna put him on. I wanna see what this character's like because Deku's one of my favorite anime characters, and I think it'd be pretty dope to play as him in this game. Ooh, he looking pretty cool, pretty fly, bro. I like this. This Deku's looking pretty nice. So hopefully in the game, let's see if there's any costumes that we could use. I think it'll be freaking awesome if we could use any costumes. Let's see. I don't think there's any costumes for Deku just yet. Maybe there's Todoroki ones? No, I don't think so. But hopefully we can use some costumes in the future, guys. So let's go ahead and skip over to where we're in the battle.
I have to admit, I kind of rage quit on the other round because, like, I'm not going to show the footage. Really, I didn't understand the Deku character. All that really happened was I pressed two of my moves. I used two moves. And apparently Deku has this thing where you can break his fingers in the game. Like, you know how he used to do that thing with his fingers where he's like, launch attacks? And I guess in this game they have that system, but it's like a 5 system. But I only used 2 attacks and it didn't, like, let me do any more attacks. So it was kind of annoying. But we're gonna try Deku even more in this video. Hopefully Deku is fun. If you guys do like Deku as a character, I'll leave a link to the game down below if you guys do want to play it. Remember to use my code TRICKORTREAT. Link will be down below to the game so you guys can click on play and try it out. Alright, so this is gonna be a free-for-all battle. Let's go ahead and charge up our stamina. I already got like 2 people on me. This is nice. Got 2 people on me. Thank you, Naruto. I appreciate that. Oh my god. We got like everybody going after this. Oh my gosh. Hello, stay away from me, please. I'ma just stay alive. I just wanna stay alive, please. I'd appreciate it if y'all left me alone. Leave me alone. You know what? Smash him. There we go. You're dead to me. You're dead to me. How much damage did he take? He did not take that much damage. Okay, I was told that Deku was a good character, and I have 5 fingers to break, so I only have 4 attacks left, and that's not fun at all. Let's see, let's go ahead and activate full cowling. Full cowling, come on. Full cowling? Yeah, there we go. We got full cowl right there. Let's go ahead and do Delaware Smash. Yeah, we got 3 attacks left. Let's go ahead and punch. Come on, you're mine. Okay, ooh. Drip. Come on, die. Let's go ahead and do the smash attack right over there. Yeah. Ooh, he's low on HP. Okay, I see. We're getting there. We got 2 attacks left, though, so I'm gonna go ahead and stay away from these dudes. And maybe just hide in my own little peaceful corner, you know? I'm gonna just chill over here. That Vegeta's strong. Dude, that Vegeta keeps coming after me. What do you wanna do, bro? Do you wanna die? Because this Naruto's got my back. Naruto's got my back right there. Naruto's a G right there. Mm? Shout out goes to Naruto, okay? Okay, he's coming after me. Never mind. Shout out does not go to Naruto. Naruto, do you wanna die too? Do you want to die as well? I swear, you wanna die, don't you? All right, you know what? Come here. You're mine. You're gonna die to Deku. Let's go ahead and go over here. Okay, come here. That's what I want. I want him to come over here. Then I use a smash attack. There we go. Okay, he took some damage. We'll see how much HP he's at. He's a half. Okay. He has the double Rasengan. I'm not gonna get hit by that. How did I just get hit by that? That is some cheese, right? You guys saw that, right? I was far away from that. Oof. Hi there, Vegeta. How you doing? Let's go ahead and, No, okay? Die. Y'all are gonna die. You're gonna die by my hands. Let's go ahead and activate the full cowling again. And run. You're not gonna be able to get me. Go ahead and do this. Okay, I can't use any of my attacks again. Okay, so I used all 5 of my attacks, I guess. So I can't do anything but punch now. I'm kind of stuck. Okay, he's gonna try to use Final Flash, I think. Oh, ooh. Is that an Ichigo? Yeah, it's the Ichigo that I didn't end up killing. Oh, no, it's not the Ichigo. That's the dude from the sword anime. I forgot what it was called. It was Owari no Seraph, right? Owari no Seraph? Oof. That Vegeta would have dented us right there. He would have dented us. Let's go and do that. Kill the Naruto, please. Can I kill the Naruto? You know, oh, hi there, Naruto. Ooh, get away from me. Get away from me. How is he still hitting me? This game needs to, like, oh my gosh. It's so annoying to get hit by these attacks when they're far away. All right, you know what? We're doing a 5% Detroit Smash.
Ooh, that was sick. Okay, come here. Come here.
You're not going to be able to fire your ranged attacks at me when I'm right here in front of your face. Come here. Use your sword, man. Use your sword. Come on. Come on. Use your sword on me. Come on. I'm right here. Use your sword on me. I'm right here, man. I'm right here. Use your sword. Yeah, activate your form. It's what I want. Use your form, bruv. Use your form. Oh, God. What the heck? Let's do that. I think he took some damage right there. Let's see. I don't know if he took some damage. Go use Detroit Smash. Detroit Smash. Detroit Smash. I'm pressing T. Nothing's working. Okay, I'm going to just, you know, activate full cowling again and just dodge everything. He's not going after me anymore. You know what? Let's press R. Let's just use our R attack. Actually, let's let them fight. You guys can fight, okay? Y'all can fight each other. I'm gonna just chill over here with my full cowl, you know, not take any damage. I'm chilling. Y'all can fight. Activate your form and everything like that. I'm gonna just go ahead and fire this too. Get the easy damage right there. Let's see how much HP he's at. He's at half HP. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Okay, we gotta wait until we get our stamina back. Let's see. I need to get full stamina. Can I use my double? Can I use my 5%? Not double destroy smash. My 5% smash. Can I use 5%? Yes, we can do 5%. Let's go. What? He took like no damage. He took like no damage. What? This dude took literally no damage. How? That's my ultimate attack, and he took no damage. Trying to hit me, bro? I'm not gonna get hit by those knives. Come on, man. I'm not stupid. No, I'm not stupid. You're not gonna hit me. You're not gonna hit me. Go ahead and do this. Yeah, there we go. We hit him. He hit us. Okay, we just exchanged blows right there. That's not good. Go ahead and do this. Yeah, come here, come here, come here. You're mine, you're mine. You're mine. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta do one more smash attack, okay? One more smash attack just to end it all. One more. Eh. There we go. Let's go. That was so depressing, that sound. I just went like, eh, and it fired and it hit him. Okay, Deku's not bad. I think I did pretty good. The 5 limit thing's annoying though. That 5 character limit is really annoying. So hopefully they remake Deku and it's a little bit better. I don't really care if the damage is weaker as long as I can use my attacks and not have that long cooldown. Cause like it felt like I was waiting a minute to use just all my moves. And the 5% smash, like that was pretty weak in my opinion. I hope the 5% smash gets buffed or something because that was like my best attack, wasn't it? 5% smash is Deku's best attack in the game, I think. So it should be able to do quite a bit more damage than that. I don't know. He was directly hit by it too, so I don't know. You guys decide, you know? All right, so we're in the match. Let's see, what are we up against? I think we might be up. Oh, we're doing a free-for-all again? Oh my God, this is getting tiring, guys. I don't like free-for-alls. Free-for-alls aren't fun for me because I don't like getting attacked by every single player I see in the game. So you know what? Let's just fight this dude. Oh, Luffy, you're trying to hit me, bro? Dude, Luffy has so much damage. Oh my Lord. You know what? We're just gonna fire. Fire at will. Fire. There we go. Okay. That's a shadow clone. Never mind. Did I just get hit by that? Okay, good. I did. The Wario Seraph dude is firing at everybody. That dude does some damage. Oh my God. Let's see. So we got the Naruto with the Rasengan. We got the Luffy over here chilling. What's up, Luffy? I'm gonna just go ahead and hit you, bro. Come here. Go ahead and do this. Yeah. Get hit. Get clapped. You know what? I'm gonna just go ahead and activate my full cowling. Hit him with this. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. And then use this. Oh yeah, let's go. Uh-huh. Did I get hit by that? No, I did not. Okay, we're chilling. 3-2-1. Yeah, hit him with that. Both of them got hit, but the Naruto took no damage? How did the Naruto take zero damage? That is some cheese. That is some cheese right there. Naruto took literally zero damage. He has so much HP right there. That dude is over. Oh, hi there. I just dodged that, and I'm gonna go ahead and hit you. Come here. You're mine. You will die. Come here. Okay, I gotta watch out for that. That does some good damage. How did he double do? Oh, there's two of them. Let's let the two of them fight. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and fight the Vegeta and the Naruto. Vegeta and Naruto, we... Bro, you're trying to hit me, Vegeta? Chill. Okay, that did literally no damage, but okay. Let's go and do that. Naruto, I'm coming for you, bro. You're mine. Die. Come here. Uh-huh. No, I wish there was the ability to dodge. Why can't I do that much damage? Why does Naruto do so much damage and I couldn't do that much damage in my full cowling form? That is some cheese. Come here. Yeah, get hit. What? Did I even hit him? Okay, I don't even know if I hit him. Okay, activate, fire! Fire. Nope, not gonna get hit by that. No, I'm too fast for you. I'm too fast for the Naruto. I'm way too fast for you. Look at that, he can't catch up. I'm way too fast for the Naruto. Come on, Naruto. Go ahead and hit him with that. Yeah, we're at the same HP now, Naruto. Yeah, you're on my level now. Come on, Naruto. Go ahead and come after me, bruv. Go ahead and come after me, bruv. I want you to waste your chakra. Okay, he's coming after him now. Okay, that's good for me then. I can just chill over here, you know? I'ma just chill. Let's see how much HP he's got. Dude, this dude's on green. I'm legit gonna lose this match. I'm not gonna win this match. Honestly, this is not good. Oh, he left. I think he rage quit. I think that dude rage quit. Okay, Naruto, you can handle him, right? No, Naruto, I got your back. You know what? I'ma help you out. I'ma be a brother. I'ma help you out. I'ma just go ahead and... I'ma snipe, you know? I'm just chill in the corner, you know, doing some stuff. And I'm just, you know, fire at will. Oh, I think I just hit the Naruto instead. I did not mean to fire at the Naruto. Let's fire at the Vegeta, bro. Let's hit the Vegeta. Naruto just rage quit too. Did Naruto just rage quit as well? It's literally me and Vegeta left. It's legit just me and Vegeta. Okay. You know what? Let's fire. Fire, fire, fire. Yeah. Okay. Come on, Vegeta. He's gonna fire a Gallic Gun. I'm gonna go ahead and do nothing. Okay, let's do activate our form right there. Full cowling. Now that we have full cowling on, let's go ahead and fire this in 3, 2, 1. He's gonna fire. Come on, fire. Yeah, there we go. Hit him with that. Oh, bro, we might actually snipe him. We might actually snipe him right here. This might be our W. He's gonna get his transformation back for sure, but this might actually be our chance to snipe him and kill him as Deku. That would be amazing, honestly. Ooh. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Hit him with that. Did I hit him? I did not hit him. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this. Yes. Okay, let's fire again. Fire again, game. Game, let me fire again. Okay, we're at the same HP. We can do this. Oh, we can win. We can win this. You know? Please don't blink. Don't blink, Roball. Don't blink. Oh, I missed. Okay, I missed. No, we can still do this. I want him to fire his attack at me. I can dodge it. Okay, that did not go far enough. We're good. Did not go far enough. Let's go ahead and do one more smash attack. Game, one more smash attack, please. Let me fire one more. There we go. Your boy just won. We did it. We just got another smash attack in. Aang pulled a clutch game. I had red HP more than half the time. I don't even know how I won, but that just happened. Oh my God. Guys, leave a like on the video. Come on, try out the game. Link is down below. Use the code as well. That was freaking amazing. We got Escanor over there, but I'm already out, bro. I'm chilling. I already won the match. All right, guys, if you did enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe. Till then, it's been your man, Robot. I'm signing out now. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, everybody.